All right, coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Nate Diaz. So here is Stockton, California's Nate Diaz on the UFC roster dating to 2009. He's finally started to realize some of the big paydays, and you can expect him to, given that massive upset of Conor McGregor at UFC 196. Nate Diaz continuing to make waves here several years into his UFC career.
Nate Diaz, like his brother Nick, has devastating cardio, utilizes a long reach, outstanding, accurate boxing, and a world-class Brazilian jiu-jitsu game to go with it.
So here is Conor McGregor making the walk once again, and to say he has put Dublin, Ireland on the MMA map has got to be the understatement of the century. McGregor has vaulted into superstardom, former UFC featherweight champion, UFC lightweight champion, the only simultaneous two-division champion, and has become the biggest superstar mixed martial arts has ever seen in UFC history.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 3 years his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And now to get us started, the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, the referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Levine. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! A round in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 11 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, USA, he is an Ultimate Fighter season winner, Nate Diaz! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor!
Okay, guys, protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
Ready? All right, we are getting underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City. Well, perhaps no fighter in the game understands how to control distance as well as this southpaw, Conor McGregor. And you gotta be mindful of what's coming your way in the early going. This is a man who knocked out Jose Aldo in 13 seconds, has a 3.5-second knockout to his credit as well. We'll see if McGregor can take advantage of his reach edge here in the early going. McGregor gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet. All right, so here we go. First round is underway as a submission specialist. Look for him to go for the early takedown attempt. He's going to want to take this fight to the ground, at least at some point, and try to set up a submission. Diaz gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Just out of the range with that right hand. Trying to establish that jab once again. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line.
Caught him with a punch.
Back to the left hand now, unable to connect.
Caught that one on the forearm.
Some nice back and forth action here. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time. Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. Timely defense there, huge block for him. Establishing the jab here. Diaz gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these. Nice punch there by McGregor. Oh, slips to avoid the right. Misses with the right hand. Oh, high-level stuff as he counters with that right hand. And now that jab starting to get established.
That one hurt.
Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. Try to establish that jab. Oh, slips the punch there, Joe. McGregor gets caught by that straight punch. That'll get his attention. 30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Oh, the straight hand lands flush to the body by McGregor. And he gets tagged. Nice combination, Joe. Oh, and he tags him with the straight hand there. Beautifully done by Diaz.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Round two coming up next.
Excellent strike here, lands on target. Here's a perfectly placed leg kick.
Brittany Palmer holding it down for us here.
Ready? You ready? Fight!
All right, round two. Slip there to avoid the punch by Connor.
Good shot to the body by Connor.
Oh, he missed with that right hand. Diaz gets tagged by that stiff jab. He's got to get that guard up, Joe. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. We show you the head strikes. Punch coming, it's blocked. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Hand speed, man.
Kind of surprised he hasn't looked for a takedown yet in this fight.
Come on, push through it. Ooh, and he
nice
popped
shot.
The
kick. This could be it. Oh, he missed that kick.
How about that shin?
What a wild exchange!
And now he lands a combination!
Nice leg kick.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
Oh! This could be it right here.
Big body shot!
To the body. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big oh, right hand there.
With the right.
Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together. and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. So a he's got him right here.
Beautiful body shot there too.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home. Just out of range with that right hand.
These guys are swinging.
He's got to mix things up a bit more. Get some strikes to the body already. The right hand just misses.
Nice leg kick. Very nice. And a good jab.
Missed with that right hand.
He tagged him with that right hand.
And he lands a nice kick. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Beautifully placed there.
Oh, clipped him again. He's hurt. He's hurt. He is stumbling.
Whoa!
Big shots.
Oh! And the horn sounds on round two.
And here we go. Let's take a look at some of this action here. And here's a nice shot. Lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. Here's a powerful head kick that lands. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Okay, everything's gonna be fine. Listen, I need you to keep your hands up. We've been here.
The OG Ariane Celeste in the building with us tonight. Third round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here.
Misses a huge hook to the head. Oh, excellent exchange there.
Yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother punches?
Oh! He's rocked! Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Constantly a moving target. Lead left by Diaz. Well hit.
Oh! He's in trouble right now.
Big body shot. Unable to connect with the right hand there. Oh, nice jab by Diaz.
Look at the bruising on his torso. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh!
He is hurt here.
Body shot
there, too. Oh, very nice.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. Nice punch there. Oh!
He's in a lot of trouble. Misses a huge hook to the head. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh! Huge shot there, lands flush.
He landed a huge uppercut.
Oh, straight right.
Nice takedown. Good punch.
Diaz gets up, but he looks wobbly, Joe. How about that shin?
Nice flying knee attempt there. He's hurt here.
Big body shot.
There's another one. These are powerful knees.
And now starting to snap off that jab. Diaz's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now.
Look at this.
And that'll do it. 15 minutes in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. Here we see an excellent kick, connects flush with perfect timing. Incredible striking on display in that round.
Dariani Celeste in the building as usual.
You ready?
All right, here is round four, fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Nice jab by McGregor.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. Really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight.
He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Big power shot there. Throwing that jab, no good.
Beautiful timing with the left hand.
Big left.
This is crazy. Oh my goodness. Went for the head kick. Feints with the punch.
Oh, right hook attempt, no good. Hook to the head there by Connor. Well, he's doing a nice job keeping the guard up, but that usually means the body is wide open, and his opponent wisely saw that and landed the straight hand to the body. Let's see if he shores some things up here defensively to prevent that fate.
Oh! He's in big trouble.
Pretty strong jab there by McGregor. Well, he keeps going back to the well.
Big Ooh. Shot to the head. He's hurt.
He's got him hurt here.
Big body shot there, too.
Oh, he might be out.
He tagged him.
Diaz gets up, but the question is for how long. He looks wobbly. Well, not sure if he's lighter on his feet or what it is, but these last couple of rounds, he's been far more aggressive, a lot more pressure. Oh, he's really starting to light him up now.
He got tagged there.
Just missed with the left there.
Oh! Big left hand!
He's got him right here. That one appeared to stun him. Straight right. Oh, nice job by him there to slip that off him. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Diaz. McGregor gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight.
He tagged him again. He's hurt. Man, what a round. What a round. Here's a huge punch to the head that stuns his opponent. And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. And here's a devastating blow that almost ends this fight. And you can see both fighters giving and taking in that round.
Relax, okay? Not a big deal.
Ariani Celeste is with us.
You ready? You ready?
Fifth and final round. Diaz gets hit with a kick.
It appears that cut is getting worse. Good defense there.
Oh, misses with the jab.
Oh! He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger. Really swung for the fences with that hook, oh, but misses.
Big body shot.
Body. He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Well, he left his body wide open there for that hook shot, Joe, and he paid for it. He is leaning in. I know he's got the guard high, but that means the body is exposed.
Oh!
He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh! Oh! He's badly, badly hurt.
Huge block there. Missed on the strike attempt there. His stamina has really failed him here tonight. He's got to figure out a way to preserve some energy.
He
has
got
moves forward. Unbelievable.
Up to his feet. Both fighters are in.
Oh!
Oh, big shot. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Oh, straight right. High level.
Oh, he's down.
Back to the feet.
Oh.
Misses again with a right punch. Oh. Lands a nice 1-2.
He's in big trouble. He's hurt again. There too. Beautiful hook. Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. He's in big, big trouble. Oh, he's hurt again.
Whoa.
What a wild fight. Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Yeah, Joe, an excellent job staying aggressive there late in the fight and keeping this one out of the judges' hands. You never know what the scorecards were going to read, and that was a huge shot. Landed cleanly, hurt his opponent badly, clearly. Nice to see these guys fighting tonight, looking for the finish at all times.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. And here we see it again. I mean, just stiff.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
It's called a stop for this contest at 4:44 of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor.
So the notorious Conor McGregor getting it done yet again. I am running out of superlatives when it comes to describing all this man has accomplished. People have doubted him. He mutes every naysayer every step of the way. And again, it doesn't seem to matter the challenge. They said the wrestler would be his kryptonite. The striker had too much power. Conor McGregor finds a way on fight night when the lights are the brightest to get the job done. And once again, that is the story tonight. Conor McGregor reigns supreme. EA Sports UFC Ultimate Team, the mode that lets you build and customize a team of UFC fighters to compete online or offline in a variety of exciting challenges. Every fight earns you coins you can use to purchase Ultimate Team Packs containing better fighters, better moves, and other ways to improve your team. Powerful new items are available all the time. Compete in Ultimate Championships, single player championships, or the all-new solo challenges to rank up, earn coins, and build your baddest UFC Ultimate Team.